celebrates
known as the domino capital of the world. The town next door celebrates rattlesnakes. It's affectionately known as Andalusia. Everybody knows.
Oh, they worked hard on that.
Really. Everybody knows everybody. People use the ER as a primary physician. Mm. Country folks are just weird. Mm. There are no nice places to go out to eat. Walmart is the only shopping option for at least 90 miles. You are way too far from us. And the number one reason to get out of Andalusia is... yes! I knew it!
You didn't know it!
Find out how many people in town think you're pregnant!
I've been telling them.
You didn't know?
Not for sure.
No. Here's what the scoop is. I don't figure crap out like this at all. But Gail said, this is Gail. She said, they're coming to here to tell us something.
I said,
something.
Tom, I think I know when they're coming home. He goes, oh, really?
I want you to know, I said this to Randy Katz today. He said, she's pregnant. I said, how do you do that? Are you really?
Yeah. Yay! He's recording the whole thing. There's no pictures to show you guys.
I knew there wasn't.
I thought he was just going to picture of our reaction. That was why it's sitting on the
couch. How are you feeling? Are you hurt?